You went to a circus with four of your friends. To welcome, there was a joker who had 20 balloons. He asked whether all of you would like to take some balloons. All of you said, "Yes, we want all the balloons." The joker decided to share his 20 balloons among all the five of you. Can you pause the video and think how many balloons did each of you get? If your answer is 4 balloons, you are absolutely correct. How did you get the number 4? Come, let's see.
So this is you, your first friend, your second friend, your third friend and your fourth friend. The joker gives each one of you one red balloon. So he gives you one red balloon, your friend one red balloon, your second friend one red balloon, your third friend one red balloon and your fourth friend one red balloon. Similarly, he gives each one of you one yellow balloon. After giving yellow balloon, he starts giving one green balloon. And at last, he gives each one of you one blue balloon. So each one of you got one red balloon, one yellow balloon, one green balloon and one blue balloon. And together, you have got 4 balloons. So you got 4 balloons, your friend got 4, your second friend got 4, your third friend got 4, your fourth friend got 4 balloons. So the joker divided the 20 balloons by 5 and each one of you got 4 balloons. So 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4. So this is the symbol of division in mathematics. And this sentence can be written as 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4.
30 marble has to be divided into 3 of your friends. How many marble will each of your friend get? 30 divided by 3 is 10. So each of your friend will get 10 marbles. Hope you have understood the idea of division and what it means to divide. Come, join my course of division suitable for the age group of 6 to 8 years. Till then, happy learning!